I recently rewatched Top Gun Maverick, and man, if this movie doesn't make you want to fly an F-18, I don't know what will. So I busted out Flight Sim Builder's G1000 unit, Thrustmaster's Warhawk flight stick, and my $3 7-Eleven shades to do some quick cannon cruising. Look, I make sure to spawn in mid-flight because I still have no idea how to cold start this jet, but it's just always a blast flying around and getting a mere glimpse of what it's like to fly one of these because...